Welcome to the MaddHouze.
The radio portion of the MaddHouze has been a year strong now. Basically what it is an open door for independent artists of any genre to come in and get their music heard worldwide. Look at this thing on my arm. Women be singing my song. Back in it, bringing it on. Just like the movies. She wanna be with a dog. This cheech and this charm. I need this freaking the thong on. That's when I told her.
I beat. Ring the alarm. Good morning, Radio Land.
What's up, Bay Area?
And I came into class because I needed one more credit for my degree.
While we were out mingling.
So one of the projects was to be a pretend you're a DJ.
So we had a nice little booth and, you know, the go-go dancers, all that. Shout out to the whatever that little creature thing was.
Once I got up behind the mic, I was like, whoa, this is kind of fun, you know.
It's like Aaliyah, this is really a clean throwback.
And then when I started seeing that people were actually listening, I was like, wait, I can use this.
Shout out to everybody tuning in. It is Thursday. Hello, while sipping on champagne, bitch, I'm on one. Stacks on stacks, turn to the max. Middle finger
up while we walking through the club. Flex, 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 flex. So I started thinking, why don't I incorporate all these independent artists that I know who want radio play and start bringing them in?
We're over here in the lab, our special guests are in the building. You fellas want to introduce yourself?
We're in Group Island. Flex, flex,
flex on the deadlift. Bianca started doing the show with me because she had the same class. And
hey, it's your girl B right here on the ones and twos on the MaddHouze.
I was here like a year before Dez got into radio. And then he came and we had our show, The MaddHouze.
How do you guys feel up there just knowing that all these people is just hella hype?
KCSF is the core of where The MaddHouze radio started because Dez had already had his entertainment business with the name The MaddHouze.
Man, no lie, you was up there spinning some real hip hop and now I was feeling it the whole.
But we pretty much just extended it. So we're basically MaddHouze Entertainment / radio. We cover events.
It's The MaddHouze Life in the
Brick and mortar, baby.
They started interviewing Ella.
He hit me up like on Facebook, hella random. I was like, who is this? And like he was like, oh, like I like your songs. Like, I want to play them on my show.
I don't know if y'all noticed, but everybody's a rapper nowadays. And
like he told me, he was like, oh, you should do the Friday shows with me. And I was like, hell yeah, like I'll do it.
And we will also be debuting Balance's new song with Earth to Jerk and Biz Galley.
Eric, our engineer, started engineering and mixing down all our interviews.
Basically, kind of the go-to audio guy for the MaddHouze crew.
After a while, like, you're pretty funny. Like, you should be on air with us.
First of all, if you get out of a speeding ticket by using your boobs,
you
like,
must have done something.
I know, buddy. For real.
Dez kind of recognized my skills because I produced for another show.
Any throwback or no?
From there, you know, he decided to, you know, ask me to join the MaddHouze crew.
Hey. And I'm mingling and getting tripped out by glow sticks, apparently.
Hey.
Yeah! KCSF.
So we do a whole bunch for local artists from the Bay and beyond.
And our target is that we're open to anybody.
The importance of my relationship with the MaddHouze is they provided a lane for me to display, to be heard.
Oh, you're a drummer to a rock? Really? Let me get your demo. Let's hear it.
Introduce yourselves individually and just a little background of how long you've been doing the music game.
Like, so we cater to everybody.
You guys really have not heard this. I swear to God.
Make sure you guys are tuned into the morning show every Monday through Friday from 9 to 11 a.m.
Looking for a woman in Noe Valley.
Tuesdays we have Turn Up Tuesdays with your girl B and Eric. From 2 to 3. We're repping locals everywhere. MaddHouze Unleashed every Thursday from 1 to 2 with your boy Dez and Ella. I'm trying to
make millions. Put some pain where it ain't. Hands down, a fan official.
We rocking out with the MaddHouze. Shout out to the MaddHouze, man. Putting on independent folks. I love y'all.
Y'all watching this. Man, y'all be the start this college radio. I'm the type to do what I want, not what I can. He the type to throw a rock and hide his hand. I'm from the back. Side shows randomly. Stanley Roberts. People behaving badly. Oh, hide in the jump. Finna hit a telly, never take a